Many of you are already aware of this term, this latest term, coronavirus. The World Health Organization has named it COVID-19. And now, as you all know, there's a global pandemic regarding this deadly disease. Now, what's the meaning of pandemic? Pandemic is used to describe either a disease that has spread across a whole country or a disease that has spread all over the world. Look at this next slide. It shows the global statistics concerning COVID-19. The global statistic as at 24th March 2020 showed there are altogether 392,380 cases with 17,147 deaths. As you can see from the slide, altogether 196 countries have been infected by this highly contagious disease. And friends, it is spreading faster every day. What is this COVID-19 disease? COVID-19 is caused by a deadly and contagious virus. Look at this slide. This is how it looks like under the electron microscope. This virus, however, needs a human host to survive and to spread fast. It can multiply and spread when it is within the living cells of our body, the human host. And this virus, friends, is no respecter of nationalities, no respecter of races, religions, and status. It is truly a life-threatening virus, and presently, sad to say, there's no cure or a vaccine for it. As a result, fear, anxiety, and worries have gripped the people throughout this world. And many people have died because of it. And many, many more people are now in hospital because of it, struggling to survive. Many doctors, nurses, and also other healthcare personnel have also died of this COVID-19. And many others are also in the intensive care unit, struggling to overcome it. These doctors and nurses who died were looking after the infected patients in the hospital. And some hospitals, including the private ones, also need to close down on a temporary basis for disinfecting as a precaution. You know why? Because there are people, patients, who go to these hospitals for treatment without telling them that they are infected with this deadly disease, or without telling them that they have been in contact with those who are infected with this deadly disease. And this is real frightening and shocking. Many global pharma companies in countries like China, Japan, Germany, Russia, and the United States are racing against time to invent a vaccine. Yes, they are trying to develop a vaccine that can kill off or prevent the spread of this highly contagious virus altogether. But so far, none has succeeded. The COVID-19 symptoms are as shown in the slide. The three common symptoms are high fever, persistent or violent coughing, and breathing difficulties. And all these eventually will lead to severe pneumonia and eventually death. Many preventive measures have been suggested and implemented by the health authorities, such as advising the people to wash their hands often with soap and water, or using alcohol-based hand sanitizer. Number two, to avoid touching our mouth, our nose, and our eyes. Yes, touching our mouth, touching or rubbing our nose, and touching or scratching our eyes. Number three, using face masks when we are in crowded places and in public places. Number four, the people are also advised to practice social distancing, and this is to avoid close contact with those who are infected, whether knowingly or unknowingly. And number five, we are to practice self-quarantine, quarantine ourselves in the confines of our homes for at least 2 weeks if we suspect we are in contact with those who are infected. Some countries have even enforced partial or full lockdown, restricting their citizens' movement or even preventing them from cross-border. And now, friends, now that you know all about this coronavirus, let me highlight to you once again the preventive measures to take. Number one, observe personal hygiene. Number two, practice social distancing. Number three, self-quarantine at home. Number four, pray if you believe in God. Yes, pray to God to supernaturally and miraculously stop this corona pandemic and totally eradicate it from the surface of this earth. Yes, God is a God of miracle and hope. Meantime, stay home, stay healthy, and stay safe. Thanks for watching this video.